do you know about Sung Yul-no? Did you know that he turned professional at age 16? That he got his first professional victory by defeating his boyhood idol KJ Choi by one shot? That he was the second youngest winner ever on the European Tour at age 18?
No, Sung Yul wins the Maybank Malaysian Open.
Now with five more years of experience under his belt, Sung Yul-no may just be the best player you know little about.
Last name이 노다 보니까 많은 사람들이 좀 제 이름을 가지고 즐거워하는 것 같아요.
With three top 10 finishes, his rookie season on the PGA Tour in 2012, big things were expected of No. But while struggling in 2013, he turned to the Web.com Tour to regain his confidence.
There is your champion with a tap-in at the 18th to secure his PGA Tour card for 2014.
No came into the 2014 Zurich Classic of New Orleans looking for his first PGA Tour win, the same place that KJ Choi claimed his first. That week, however, No had more than golf on his mind. No's thoughts were on his native homeland after a South Korean ferry boat tragically capsized, killing more than 300 passengers aboard.
굉장히 슬프고 또 기분이 굉장히 많이 가라앉더라고요. 그래서 저는 이제 제가 가지고 있는 직업이 골프다 보니까 좀 더 시합에 참가했을 때 좀 더 열심히 하고 또 좋은 성적을 내면서 많은 분들에게 힘을 주는 게 제가 할 수 있는 모든 거라고 생각했기 때문에 열심히 대회에 좋은 성적 우승까지 이어졌던 것 같아요.
With the weight of a nation on his back, No followed in Choi's footsteps, capturing his first PGA Tour win in New Orleans.
Let's welcome to the winner's circle for the first time, Sung Yul-no.
미국에서도 이제 첫 우승을 해내면서 그런 자신감들을 얻긴 했지만 아직 뭐 거기에 만족하지 않기 때문에 크게 생각하고 있지 않아요.
No hopes that thirst for success lands him on the President's Cup team in his home country this October.
올해 조금만 잘하면은 President's Cup 뭐 인터내셔널 팀에 뽑힐 수도 있겠지만 또 그런 것들이 저에게 있어서 더 많은 동기부여가 돼서 열심히 할 수 있는 계기가 되는 것 같아요.